It's reportedly the end of the road for Zac Efron and Vanessa Valladares. Following growing reports that the couple had called it quits, a source tells People magazine that the Greatest Showman actor has indeed ended things, saying Zac broke things off with Vanessa recently. It just didn't feel right for him anymore. The breakup was first reported by the Daily Telegraph. An Australian radio personality, Kyle Sandilands, spoke out about the split too, telling the Kyle and Jackie O Show listeners earlier this week, "I can also confirm after speaking with him yesterday." He added, "It's only recent, but not like yesterday recent. But they've gone their separate ways. No drama, but it's done." Neither Zac nor Vanessa have publicly commented on the breakup news, and Access Hollywood has reached out to a rep for the Baywatch actor for comment. The two embarked on a whirlwind romance after meeting last summer, reportedly first crossing paths at a cafe in Byron Bay called the General Store, where Vanessa worked at the time. A source told E! News earlier this spring, "He's very happy being with Vanessa and living in Australia. It's changed his life for the better. They started dating in July and have been together since. They love to travel locally and are very adventurous. They love skiing, surfing, and hanging out with both his and her friends. They spend a lot of time outdoors just chilling. She quit her job so she can have the flexibility to travel with him. They're on the same page with that, and it's working out for them." While they've now reportedly gone their separate ways, it sounds like Zac won't be saying goodbye to life down under. People's Insider told the magazine, "Zac will stay in Australia. He just loves Australia so much. He is working and busy with several upcoming projects. He is happy, healthy, and enjoying life."